I told you guys last night, the NFL trade deadline is tomorrow, so we're going to be getting news today and tomorrow. We're going to be getting news in the next couple of days, so be ready because the videos are coming. We got breaking news right now out of the NFL. The Miami Dolphins have traded their running back, Kenyon Drake, to the Arizona Cardinals for a 2020 conditional draft pick. This was needed for the Cardinals because Chase Edmonds got hurt during the game against the Saints yesterday. They got absolutely destroyed 31-9 in New Orleans. They had no chance. Kyler Murray couldn't get anything going, but the team couldn't get anything going overall either. So they lost him during the game to a hamstring injury. David Johnson didn't play. He barely played in a Giants game at all. You might as well should have had him inactive. He only ran the ball one time, so he's dealing with the injury. They won't have either of their top running backs, Edmonds and Johnson, this Thursday night on Thursday Night Football against the San Francisco 49ers, who absolutely punished the Carolina Panthers yesterday. 51-13, they're red hot. They're playing absolutely phenomenal. So he's going to be expected to get a huge workload Thursday, Kenyon Drake. So I hope he's ready because that 49ers team, they are ready, they are prepared, and they are ready to knock people's heads off. Now, things didn't work out with him in Miami. They couldn't come to some extension. He was looking to move on to a different destination. So that's why we're here. That's why he's going from Miami to Arizona. And Arizona can use that running back depth. I was hoping they could sign Jay Ajayi, who they worked out. But I guess they couldn't come to some kind of a deal. So he's still in the running back market. Somebody needs to pick him up because there's a lot of teams out there that can use a running back. Pick my boy up. He can play. All right? So that's it, man. I'll come to you guys with another video once more news drops. Once again, Kenyon Drake moving on from the Dolphins to the Cardinals. Cardinals needed this depth, and they went out there and they got the guy. See you guys next time. Peace out.